people are irate about what happened here. You might have heard this show advertised on the radio for weeks in advance, but who would guess the group would simply not show up? Certainly not the hundreds of people who paid big money for tickets. Hip-hop group 3-6 Mafia is probably best known for their radio hit, Lolli. If you haven't heard it, your teenager probably has. The group has also won an Oscar for their music in the 2005 motion picture, Hustle and Flow. Hundreds of local music lovers like Eva Gatica lined up to see them last Saturday at Cabana Sports Bar and Grill in Midland.
I bought two VIP tickets.
Cabana Sports Bar and Grill actually renovated their property specifically for this concert, taking down a wall that used to be right here and adding a VIP section over in this area, enough room to accommodate the nearly 1,000 concert goers that showed up for the 3-6 Mafia concert on Saturday. And things were going pretty well as the concert goers enjoyed their alcoholic beverages, listened to some other musical groups, all the way up until 1 o'clock in the morning. That's when they realized the 3-6 Mafia wasn't going to perform. In fact, the group never even showed up.
Didn't really distinctly say, hey, they're not going to be here. They said the party's still going to go on. And basically after that, the sheriff's department came in and started herding everybody out.
According to the Midland Police Department, law enforcement arrived after a noise and obscenity complaint was called out. Even a conservative estimate of 500 concert goers paying $20 for tickets leaves upwards of $10,000 unaccounted for.
Really frustrating. Like, I'm almost like hot with anger already. As an entertainment company, you figure, sure, things don't go the right way. Well, make it right.
Attendee Brian Gravel and Eva took to Facebook to air their complaints. After spotting the grievance, we began investigating. We contacted Elder Entertainment CEO Ryan Elder, who was deeply apologetic. Co-CEO Roy Big Perk Perkins met with us today.
The artist was what we call double booked. We are in the process right now of getting everything situated with all the fans, and we want to apologize first and foremost for the inconvenience for everybody that came out to enjoy themselves.
Perkins promises those who missed out on the performance a meet and greet and a free concert when 3-6 Mafia comes back to Cabana later this month.
If they don't want to go to the free show, if they want a refund, whatever, they can get in contact with us.
Perkins showed us the 3-6 Mafia concert contract papers and confirmations for the thousands of dollars in airplane tickets Elder Entertainment booked for the group. After co-CEO Ryan Elder offered an apology on his MySpace page, and Perkins vowed to make good on the concert, Brian Gravel says he's pleased, but waiting to see what happens.
Apology's not $40 in my pocket. It's an apology. Whether he makes good on that apology, we'll see. And I hope, for his sake, that he does make good on that apology, because otherwise, it's not going to go well for him in this town.
Now, to be clear, Elder Entertainment does have a very strong track record of bringing major hip-hop and R&B artists to the basin. In fact, in February, they brought Bobby Valentino to the Horseshoe Arena and have more concerts scheduled for this fall. From reporting live in the studio, Bo Berman, CBS 7 News.